Good evening. Greetings, Wilkinson County Elementary School students, parents, teachers, and administrators, friends from Georgia College and the surrounding community of Milledgeville. I'll begin by saying exactly what I said when I met you all in August. At a time when we are surrounded by negativity in the news and politics in the world, I want you to know that here today will be a great day, a positive day. My name is Dr. Owen Lovell, and I'm the piano professor here at Georgia College. Today's a great day because a team of caring people in the community came together to make something awesome happen. Bobcat Keys, part of Georgia College's Center for Music Education, provided 10 students, well, it was 11 students, but one just moved away, at Wilkinson County Elementary School, an awesome educational experience, a full semester of weekly lessons with three of my Georgia College piano majors and minors on campus, using facilities here at Georgia College. Our college student teachers have a little bit of piano teaching experience and have also taken my piano pedagogy course where we train them how to teach young beginners and operate a business. They were here to improve their group teaching skills and do something to give back to our community. I can't say enough about how much I appreciate their time. Let's recognize our volunteer teachers first. Ella Velimirovich, a music minor who aspires to be a veterinarian when she graduates from college. Say hi. She just got into vet school, by the way. Lindsay Blevins, a pianist and violinist who wants to be a music therapist. Say hi, Lindsay. And Ethan Chase, who wants to be a school music teacher and plays lots of different instruments. Now, I want you to give them a hand because they volunteered about 20 hours of their time for what you're about to see today. Before they could even teach these students, they had to do so much more first. Background checks, drug testing, training, finally, and most importantly, their lesson plans. This is in addition to their class schedules, their family obligations, performances, and work schedules. This wasn't a requirement for a class or for their degrees, so when today's concert is over, I hope you'll all take a moment to thank them personally and maybe take a photo together. Our music education professor, Dr. Tina Holmes Davis, helped me supervise the program, did training sessions with our volunteer teachers, and put together a lot of the paperwork and funding support to allow this program to exist in the first place. Bobcat Keys is part of Georgia College's Center for Music Education, which she started. They provided funding for the textbooks that we used, and the students get to keep these textbooks after you're done today. Dr. Don Parker is the chair of the music department, and he's also been instrumental behind the scenes in keeping the program going, and I thank them both. The administration and teachers at Wilkinson County Schools made this partnership happen in the first place. Superintendent Dr. Jeter, Assistant Superintendent Dr. Rozier, Principal Hall, and Mr. Harden. He was there week in and week out driving the bus and helping from the back of the classroom. Today's concert is the culmination of the third class of Bobcat Keys students. We had this one, we had one in 2021, and we had a group in 2019. So let's get to the concert. Please make sure your phones are silent so the performers don't get distracted, and feel free to come up to the stage after the concert is over if you'd like to take pictures together. If you're going to take a picture from the audience while people are playing, just make sure the flash is turned off so it's not distracting. Once the concert ends, I have certificates to present to each student in the program, and we'll take one group photo with everyone together up at the front of the room at that time. And thanks all for taking the time to be here today and support the students. Let's get started. Let's give a hand for all of our performers once again. All right, so I have certificates signed by Dr. Parker, the head of the music department, Dr. Holmes Davis, head of music education, and the Center for Music Education, and myself. And so I'm gonna call out your names, and they're gonna be kind of out of order. When I call out your name, come on up and grab your certificate, and then line up up here so we get a picture with everybody all together, okay? So, Wesley Zanger. Micah Burke. Logan Rebzinski. Kylie Duncan. Kaya Liggins. Haley Carver. Evan Cruz. Emmy Jones. Brooklyn Ball. And last, but certainly not least, Allison Hurd.
Teachers, would you like to come up with me too? Dr. Holmes Davis, if you're in the room, would you like to come on in? So probably the best way to do this one is if everybody can sort of hold it face out so everybody can see in front of you like this. Picture with everybody all together. This is going to be a wide shot. Okay, so let's scoot you to the right, maybe. We're going to go all the way to the side. All the way to the side. Evan over here. Emmy over here. Fill in the gaps. Fill in the gaps. Fill in the gaps. All right.
Got all of us? Glamour shots up here with the brand new Steinway. This is the time to do it. Makes a great Christmas card. Thank you for coming out and have a great holiday season if I don't see you beforehand.